preach and teach the morally thoughts and whatever, and I have a few minutes. I just want us to stand up and let's bless the Lord and pray. Just want to take us into prayer and see what the Lord will do for a few minutes. Amen.
Amen.
Those two guys, please, can you play the keyboard for us? The saxophonist, can you just come? Hallelujah. This is my story.
Thank you.
this wave of healing power is going to flow into this congregation. I just want you to be sensitive to the Holy Spirit. You are here for a blessing, isn't it? I'm here for a blessing. I didn't go home the way I came. I'm here for a blessing. Hallelujah. The Lord said, I should tell someone here, there is something you want, you're about to touch. Anytime you want to touch a blessing, it's difficult. It's always difficult. But in this house, His hand will come upon your hand. His hand will come upon your hand. I'm telling you, sense that anointing, that anointing. Come on, just bless Him, just worship Him. Oh, Rabba.
Yeah. Thank you. anything you want to talk to God. All you want God to do for you. Adam, Rankat, Rankat, Adam, and the power of God come upon the youths. In the name of our Lord Jesus. All the youths, come out. Come out, all the youths, come out. He wants to come upon you. The Holy Spirit is here. Some of you are already crying, already. He's touching them. Some of them are already crying. That's what they need. That's what the youths need, the Holy Spirit.
Lift up your hands to heaven and ask God for his fire. Father, in the name of Jesus.